by Kia. There are no changes either way. One thing to kind of keep an eye on, Jimmy Butler, Rick, he twisted a left ankle in the second quarter in game three. Played the rest of the way.
Penetrate, especially when Houston does all that switching on the perimeter. James Harden gets the first crack at T.
Our officials tonight, James Capers on air along with David Guthrie with a drive inside, butchers the loose ball. Picked up by Gibson. Points in the paint early on. That's a three, and it's down the hatch and put there.
Carl Anthony Towns to score. You see the soft double that is coming from the baseline side.
Ariza has knocked down two threes to be
anywhere between 48 to 55 threes here tonight in game four.
Wiggins inside, more point bench most of this season. And now he'll be counted upon. Ariza's open. Two threes. He's just got his third. And we're down to single digits again. With the shot clock at seven, Butler will make a move. And there to defend is Gordon.
Series of pump fake.
The regular season. Missed the first two games of this series. Now Anderson is back out there. Off the bench tonight. Butler the drive. Kicks it out. Jam. Open triple.
He can knock those down. He made three. This is a guy that has to get going as well. Aaron Gordon.
Gordon
that's a welcome sight. Yes.
And he cannot finish as Harden spoon fed him. Here comes Rose. Butler ahead for two. And picked up by Capella. Another rebound, number five. Oh, the high flying. Gordon takes it in, slicing off the wing. Rockets. It's Gordon, a three. No, too strong. Teague is back on the bench. Down court, Wiggins. Oh, they caught him napping.
Yeah, but
three. No, Rose has been invaluable. Here he's off to the races again. Driving into Green. Puts it up with an offhand.
Derrick Rose just putting his head down.
Paul thinking three. The pump fake to the floater. Chris Paul puts it in. Percent from the floor. Capella to mismatch. Defending Crawford. He'll finger roll it up and in. Reggie Rose has been so terrific. Taking the place, getting some minutes, making things happen. And here's a flying shot from the free throw line. Chris Paul buries it.
Well, I like having Rose in this smaller lineup with Teague and Jamal Crawford.
Thomas is in with a hammer. Rebound by Carl Anthony Towns. Here comes Teague. He has got that pinky wrapped. Here comes Butler into Tucker to the rim. That update with Christian moments from now. Here comes Paul. Makes a nice fake, and it was Towns trying to stay at home.
Another wide open missed three by Houston. Something that's been baffling Mike D'Antoni. That's
going to be good. Puts it in. That's a goaltend. Four rebounds a game so far through three games. Paul, drop pass, Capella, book it. Rebound by Carl Anthony Towns. The Rockets from three, 4 of 16. Minnesota 2 of 7.
This is great. They're going to switch a small on the Towns. And he's basically underneath the rim. You got to finish.
What a beautiful pass. All that six assists in game three in that loss here Saturday.
He's got to punish these smalls.
Anthony Towns again. Grinding in sight. Checking with Christian here in just a second. Harden trying to go up high. Nene will grab that pass and put. We saw 2 of 18 in game two down to Houston. He's trying to get free of Rose. Harden with a fluttering
shot. There we go.
He finally converts. Yeah. The Wolves been trying to slow the pace of the series. Step back three. Harden. Oh! Harden nails one from out. Harden remains in the game. Gordon, Nene, and Ariza, the five out there for the Rockets. Under five to go. Three, James Card. Harden has got the run by Houston. 4.5 to play in the half. Teague will drive, kicking it out. Rose picked up by Nene. A three. Good. Reggie Rose. Three. Kicks it off Ariza. He's hit three already from beyond the arc. Great ball rotation. Gordon triple. Good.
And used all the ball.
Carl Anthony Towns getting free from Ariza. Three. Rose is there with the leaping rebound. Rose is out of the box and off to the races. Header from Derrick Rose. He continues in the game. Paul in, up and down. He was on the doorstep. Here comes Harden. Butler is in. Butler from behind. Harden to the hole. Glides for two.
Great body control there by Harden.
Towns. Gordon defends. Off to Rose inside on his pogo stick. The Rockets' three-point shooting, first three games, 31%. Tonight, 28%. Another three. This time it will get the double with the screen and call. We'll try to maneuver around it. He got the screen. He takes a three. Beautiful shot, Chris.
Can't do that. You go under. Chris Paul is a much better three-point shooter than people give him credit for.
Wiggins leading it.
Between CP3 and the bearded one to start the third quarter.
Butler with a three.
Stop the bleed, a luxury Mike D'Antoni didn't have last year. Ball doesn't always have to be in James Harden's hands to be effective. He was off the ball right there.
And deflected by Wiggins, picked up by Ariza. Corner three, Tucker, good! Ball wide open from 15. Rose, Towns at the other end. The early release is something they want. So the Rockets have had runs of 11-0 and 12-0 in this quarter.
Oh,
Harden. Harden has just 4.5 to go here in the third. Rockets trying to go up 3-1. Harden, three!
Wow! Kept the Rockets afloat.
Chang up top. Tanay inside. Winning. Good pass by Chang. Free throw story right there. Rose works into Paul. Rockets have not turned the ball over the last 30 minutes and only two for the game. Here's a long three by Paul. Puts it up and through. That's feeling it was better. There's a nice block by Chang. Picked up by Nene in the corner. Gordon three. Put it down. Wiggins looking for Chang. He'll take the three. Wiggins with the basket. And Gordon trying to beat the buzzer. Three. And it. Rockets are shooting 45%, Minnesota 42%. Teardrop inside, Chris Paul. 9 assists.
Fast. I mean, James Harden and Chris Paul.
Good pass inside.
Nice backdoor cut there by Butler.
Began this game in an 0-7 start and then completely flipped his game. Paul. Hey. Capella. Twice. To Luton. Bielitsa. That's a three, and he can seize it. Jordan did it twice. Crawford.
Did me well all season.
It's Gordon flying in for two. In a Hall of Fame career. She has found the winning ingredient. With a push inside. Crawford on top. He watches Harden feed Ariza, then feeds Capella. Harden got the high. Towns at 20 and 13 tonight.
He gets the switch that he wants, and here's the mismatch.
Capella, good feed by Harden. Fends, Towns, picked up by a smaller Tucker. Little help there from Harden, perhaps. Bielitsa with a three. Rose, three.
Oh, 6 good points here.
Minnesota little 6-0 run. Towns rejected by Capella.
With the McCullough.
Carl Anthony will go down low. Capella's going to watch him outside. There's a lob inside. Rose to Butler. Kick ball by Towns. Harden will float and fire. Joe Johnson is in the game. Anderson, there's a steal by Crawford. Surrounded. And Aaron Brooks, a former Rocket. Twice a former Rocket. Again to close out. And he's made the third most threes since that time of anyone off the bench in the league. Brooks again will drop. Aaron Brooks. George's Hunt will defend. Shot clock is down to 5. Joe Johnson was a late signee to this season, too. Yes, Crawford on the fly. His three no good. George's Hunt tries to tip it in. And that is all she wrote for Minneapolis tonight. A one-point game at halftime ends up in a 19-point Rocket win. They led it one time by 35. That is how dramatic this game turned in one quarter. You can see they have not lost consecutive games since